story I'd like to tell you tonight is called The Beginning of the World.
One, two, one, two, one, two.
So as I was saying,
two, two.
So this is the story. The story is called The Beginning of the World. Basically, all you have at the beginning is just this darkness, the blackness.
One, one, two, two.
All there is a thick, impenetrable blackness, a carpet of darkness, a carpet of darkness. Nothing to catch your eye, no detail to focus upon. Nothing, just black, deep, dark blackness.
One, one, two. One, two.
A blackness and also a silence.